Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Satwa Abadia. Now I want to teach AutoCAD Lesson 1. My host, type L enter. Rank at 160, angle 0, enter. Down at 35, angle 270, enter. Left at 160, angle 180, enter. Up at 35, angle 90, enter. Escape. After that, type L enter. Here, up at 75, angle 90, enter. Skip. After that, type L enter. Up at 25, angle 90, enter. Skip. After that, enter 10, enter. Click here. Escape. After that, click here. Click here. Delete. Hit enter. After that, enter 50. Enter. Escape. After that, offset. Enter 4. Enter. Skip. After that, L enter. Click here. Skip. After that, L enter. Click here. Right at 35, angle 0, enter. Skip. Terdetail enter. Left at 35, angle 180, enter. Skip. Terdetail enter. 5, enter. Up. Skip. After that, type L enter. Click here. Click here. L enter. Click here. Click here. Skip. After that, L enter. At 35, angle 45, enter. Skip. After that, type L enter. At 35, angle 135, enter. Skip. After that, heads, enter. Item. Click. Okay. Head is fine. Enter. Review. After that, MTech. Enter. us. After that, dimensi enter alifly text color with text height and then color green color green. Yellow is a standard. Okay, plus dimension line DLE target DLE enter. DLE enter skip 35 DLE enter then skip that DLE enter for DLE enter 50 DLE enter 25 di dimensi lain enter klik here 35 DLE enter 5 DAL dimensi radius line di dimensi anular enter thank you very much for your kind attention and I look forward and another sense of seeing you again. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.